Yes, it's perfect. Exactly what I wanted.
You've designed a beautiful building, Mr. Hamill. You and your partner are to be congratulated. The front elevation, magnificent.
Excellent space utilization.
Well, I've got to run. I've got a 1 o'clock uptown. Norman, again, congratulations.
Thank you.
Hey, good to see you again.
Thanks a lot.
Sid, I'll speak to you later.
Take care. Excuse me, what's this here?
Those are the elevators.
Mm-hmm. And what's this thing?
Oh, that's a stool I built into the elevator.
A stool?
Yeah, for the elevator man.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I'd prefer you take it out.
Why is that?
Well, it seems rather obvious. I don't want my elevator man sitting on a stool.
Well, it's no problem, Sidney. We'll take it out. So, what do you say we get some lunch, huh?
No, wait, just a second. I'm not saying that they should be sitting in the elevator when they're taking people up and down, but when they're waiting in the lobby, I think they should be able to sit.
You know, when they're waiting, Sidney, there's nobody there, you know? Come on, let's eat, huh?
When do they get off the stool? When the person gets on the elevator or when they see the person coming?
When the person gets on the elevator.
Or if not, when he sees them coming. Come on, that's not really a big issue here, right?
I see.
No, forget it. Stool goes. Get rid of it. I don't want it.
Take out the stool. Take out the stool? What the hell do you care whether the guy sits or not, huh? What are you, Victor Gottbaum all of a sudden?
Oh, I see. Is it wrong to believe that people should have a place to sit?
What is this? It's not even a stool, for God's sake. Look at this. It's more like a Murphy bed.
That's funny. This guy's
no,
funny.
Look at this. Look at this. It folds up and goes into the wall. This is unbelievable.
I'm not taking it out.
Norman, do you know how much money this is?
Yes.
Now, look. I know that this stool means a lot to you. Well, it means a lot to me, too. But they sit. They sit on their lunch break, and they get breaks.
That's
and,
not the point.
And they lean. They lean a lot. I mean, I see them leaning all the time.
Let me tell you something, Mr. Architect. Elevator men don't even want stools. That's how much you know.
Oh, they don't? Why don't we just call one in here and we'll ask him? If he doesn't want to sit, I'll be happy to take it out.
Fine!
That's fair of you, Sidney. That is very fair.
Get the elevator man up here, will you, please?
You are funny. Do you seriously think he's not going to want to sit?
Yeah, that's right. They're not puppets. What do you think? They like getting up and sitting down all day long?
You're a jerk.
Drop dead.
Hey, watch who you're talking to, mister.
Oh, I'm real scared.
Yeah, and you're tough, too. You're tough.
Come on, let's go.
Come on. You shoot, you're
come
shot,
on.
Mister.
Hey,
what are you,
hey,
nuts?
Hey,
I'll kill you.
Crazy. Come on.
Here. You're not going to fool with me, mister. Come here. Oh, here, wait.
Hey, if you take a job in a new building, would you want there to be a stool in the elevator?
Am I being transferred?
No, it's hypothetical. If you had a stool in the elevator, you know, if you had your chance to decide, would you rather stand or sit?
Are there people in the elevator?
Yes! Hey, you stupid jerk, I already said he didn't have to sit when he's taking people up.
Well, I wouldn't want to sit if I was taking people up or down, but...
But what?
I guess if I was waiting in the lobby, it would be okay if there was a stool, and I guess I'd get up as soon as I saw someone coming.
Okay, are you happy?
So what? That's one guy. That means nothing.
Oh, yeah, fine.
What are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing, Einstein? Come on, Pete, let's go.
Good, get out of here. Your building stunk.
Drop dead.
Go to hell.
Call me.
Did I say something wrong?